Which is correct of these grocers? It's grocers apostrophe.
One of the requirements of being a sign printing company is having a basic knowledge of where an apostrophe goes.
They know, I'm convinced. All sign writing companies know, for example, how to spell accommodation. They must. I reckon when they say, OK, we're doing a sign for your guest house, would you like our normal service or would you like our deluxe gold 5x the price service? Well, we'll check your spelling for you. And everyone goes, no, it's all right, I'm not going to pay 5x as much for you to check the spelling. They go, OK. Inevitably, OK, we're gonna paint the word accommodation the way you've put it there, are we? In the knowledge that they'll have to get called back all the sooner when the people finally realise they've got it wrong. It's just every time you see accommodation properly painted and misspelt, the sign writer knew. Bloody mind me putting it out there wrong, knowing you'd get a repeat gig all the sooner.
You can see how long it's been looking for a flat, huh?